Welcome back to the Life Still Is YouTube channel. I'm gonna be honest, I am here on the couch editing today's YouTube video and did not film an intro, so I'm doing that now. This video is doing my Christmas, like, Christmas create with me, we'll call it. It has some plan with me clips and some bullet journaling. It's all planning, but just fun Christmassy vibes. And yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Another video, another voiceover. And so we are starting off this plan with me by cutting some of this brown paper that I took from a grocery sack. And I wanted to use this for my time blocking. I thought I'd shake it up and use a different color paper, and grocery bag paper is one of the easiest to use, and it's a good way to recycle. So that's what I was doing. This first week that I'm working on is this week as I'm recording this, which is Thanksgiving week. So it's probably been a while when you're watching it, but I was not doing much this week. We actually went to Wisconsin, and so I tried to clear up my schedule and just rest. But the first few days of the week, I did have a couple things to do, so I did want to put them in my planner just to stay organized. Instead of blacking out all the dates that we were gone, I decided just to do this cute little going to Wisconsin card that I could put on the beginning of the trip, and then I would just know I was on the trip for the rest of it. Plus, I don't even look at my planner that much when I'm on vacation, so this is more just for future me to be able to look back and say, oh, that's what I was doing then. And then I'm just writing in what obligations I did have. Here's the finished spread. I did add a to-do list just because I had some rolling things that I had to get done. And then I'm going to move on to next week. So this is the first week of Christmas season, the first week of December. I will hold off till December or till the end of Thanksgiving to celebrate Christmas. But once Christmas is here, it's in full force. So I drew these cute little Santa hats. They were all very different. That was not like super on purpose, but you know, it's fine. I didn't want the hats to go different directions. I just sort of messed up, but it's fine. And I wanted to watercolor those. I love watercoloring, and I thought that would be a fun way to add color and more customizable color, just because watercolors are different than just using a marker. Once I finished watercoloring, I had to let those dry a little bit, and while I did that, I decided to write in the things that I was doing that week on the paper. And then by then it had dried. I cut out some clips. It wasn't actually that fast, but I cut each of my little Santa hats out so I could glue them all across the page. Since I was filming this like 2 weeks in advance, I will definitely be adding more to-dos and stuff to the spread, but that was the finished product.
And then we're on to the monthly spread. So I had already done a lot of this just because when I was getting dates in November, I was putting them in my December calendar. But I did add a little bucket list with some fun things I want to do this month. I also wrote those in the bullet journal spread that's in this video, so I will talk more about those there. And here is the finished product of my monthly spread, not very different than before. Then I wanted to do a fun little bullet journal spread. I'm trying to journal a little bit over my Thanksgiving break just with pictures and sermon notes and stuff in my bullet journals. I started by cutting out these pictures from the first few days of my break to put on that page. Here you can see the actual journal page that I've been doing. So I just had Sunday when I was filming this, but then I added some more because I wanted to remember all the little things that I was doing this week. And I used to journal like more traditionally, but I find that when I can journal in this way and be creative and there's less pressure, it's really nice. I don't have to just write. I can write and draw and add pictures and fonts and Bible verses, and I don't have to write every day, and it's just what I've found to work for me in terms of journaling. Then I wanted to start just a overall Christmas spread for the season. So I used some more of the paper bag and made a little border and then just wrote Christmas 2021. So I would have a nice header. This is a spread that I'm probably going to build on throughout the season. Definitely going to build on throughout the season. Add some pictures, quotes, that sort of thing. But I wanted to start it off today. I made a spot for a calendar of December, so I would know what day is when and that sort of stuff. And then you'll see I do like a little movie spread. If you have any ideas of Christmas movies that I should watch this year, please let me know because I love watching some good corny movies and stuff. And then I also put a little places to go, things to do. I really want to go to Chicago this holiday season, go to the Kris Kringle Market. I just like German Christmas markets. Those are very fun. I want to go to Milwaukee, see my cousins dance in the Nutcracker. I think it'd be fun to build gingerbread houses and go ice skating. So hopefully it's going to be a really fun Christmas season. You will have to follow me on Instagram to see how all of those things go. But yeah. Thank you so much if you watched this video all the way to the end. If you enjoyed it, you can like, comment, share, subscribe. Follow us on Instagram at lifestyleis. I hope this gave you inspiration for your Christmas creations, and I will see you in next week's video.